I like it straight way better. There's either two things we could do. If we want to leave it that high, we could easily just extend that, you know what I mean, like properly. Or we could drop it right down so that it couldn't go over the top. But I think it looks 1,000 times better straighter. But I'll be honest, I don't have a problem with it that short.
Well, it's the same amount of work, long or short. It's the same amount of work.
Yeah.
So.
Personally, I think that makes the car look bigger than what we have on the computer with the bigger flames. I think the bigger flames make the car smaller.
Yeah, I'd agree. It makes the back end look long.
You think it looks better straight, though?
Nope, I think it looked better the first time, but we'll see it on camera. I'll fast forward everything, speed it up, and we'll be able to see. But I think the first one looked better than this one.
I don't. I wouldn't want to drive the first one, put it that way. I think it's that ugly. And if you were going to go with the first one, to me, what it does to the look of the flames by having them cocked, I would suggest that you go and buy one of the generic flames that they have online. Because to me, tipping it up completely does away with the shape of that flame. Being that retro vintage flame. When you kick it up like that, I think it completely loses that look.
Well, we pick it up. We picked it up there before it was pointing down.
Well, whatever. The angle. When you angle it, it doesn't look like an old school flame anymore.
And it stops as quick as it comes.